Yeah, have you seen the new Star Wars movie?
No, I haven't seen like any of the Star Wars movies.
Really? They're so good.
Yeah, I heard they were getting like super Disney-ified or something.
Yeah, that's true. They are like turning into a business, so.
I don't know. People were saying that the comedy in the last movie kind of sucked, but the fight scenes were kind
of
cool.
Yeah, it's not as good as the originals, but I still like the whole concept of it being in space and stuff.
I mean, I like the whole idea of the space movies, but I like more ones that have like astronauts or aliens or types of things. I don't know.
Well, that's just why I like Star Wars so much, because like all the different creatures in the movie really make it seem like it's real.
How can you say they look so real if you don't know what they actually look like?
Well, that prompts a question. Think aliens are real?
For sure. How can they not be?
Well, if they're real, then what's your proof?
Well, guess what? Proof is in the pudding.
Well, I like Star Wars, but I don't see any pudding.
You know? Let's call Mark about it. Yo, do you think aliens are real?
Extremely?
Like, extremely or sub-extremely?
Extremely, dude, there's 500 billion galaxies with, like, planets in each galaxy.
What happened to the unlimited galaxy theory?
I don't know, I have to go, I gotta eat, I haven't ate all day.
Yo, Mark, you trying to lose in pool?
Jeez, scary, man. What are you, 0-10?
Beat your ass twice last night, dude. Let's go.
Right, you can profanity,
let's go, $5. Bro. $5.
Okay. I don't want to keep taking your money. It happens every single time.
What is going on, dude? You're missing shots left and right out of here.
Just had a rough day. We got a lot on our mind. Don't want to talk about it. Just take a shot.
Yo, what was that?
Probably just a circuit.
My house is literally so... I don't know what's wrong with it. Since we bought this house, power has gone out like 4 times.
Bro, some weird shit's going on.
It's just a circuit, I'm guessing.
Alright, I'll go check this. Everything looks pretty good, Shive. I don't know what happened. It's kind of sketchy. You want to just go play Xbox or something?
Let's test the TV out now. Should work. I don't know why it won.
Yeah, definitely ancient aliens.
Yeah, the remote? It's not,
yeah, I'll try
not
it.
Not registering at all.
Yeah, this isn't working at all, dude.
Everything is plugged in. I don't know why it's not working. Alright, I don't know what to tell you, man. Guess we can't watch Ancient Aliens. What do you want to do?
I don't know. Let's go home, I guess. I'm pretty tired.
Same. I'm probably going to go nap. I'm pretty tired.
Alright,
peace out. Thanks for coming, man. Peace out. I'll text you.
Alright. Send G's later.
Oh, true. Yo, Shive, the internet work for you? Shive? Gonna nap. I can't comprehend all this right now.
What is that music?
postman.
Yo, Shy, where'd you come from?
It doesn't matter where I came from. What matters is my plan. Now let's go for a drive. Enter.
What? Music is this?
It doesn't matter where I came from. What matters is my plan. Now let's go for a drive.
We must reach the checkpoint in time.
What check? Shy, what are you doing in my car?
They're coming, we must hurry.
Who is coming?
You know.
What checkpoint are we going to? Where are we going?
Hurry, we must go. Proceed to the checkpoint.
What checkpoint are you talking about, man? This is crazy. I have to be dreaming.
The communications station is just up here on the left. We must disable it.
Where?
Checkpoint reached.
This?
Yes.
Dude, I just came from here. What are you talking about? I just came from here.
We must disable the communication station.
What do you want me to do from here?
We must disable the communication station.
What does that mean?
Hurry, cling, they cling, are coming. Cling. Checkpoint reached.
Postman.
Oh, that was a crazy dream.
Very interesting anomalous type of aircraft, what's called an aircraft. Things that don't have any obvious flight surfaces, any obvious forms of propulsion, and maneuvering in ways that include extreme maneuverability beyond, I would submit, the healthy gene forces of a human.
It doesn't matter where we came from. What matters is our plan. Thank you.